This is what you'll need to build the door. The top part is if you want just the one-way door, and you have to add the bottom part if you want a two-way door. First of all, you are going to place your sticky pistons around the door, which means 4 on top and under it, and 6 on both sides, like this. Then you are going to place 4 blocks next to your top pistons, 1 glass block and another 2 blocks, and a last one in diagonal. You're gonna add redstone dust on top of this. The reason why we need those 2 blocks is because redstone signals can only go up transparent blocks. After that, we are going to do our double piston extender. The way it works is by powering each piston in this order right here, with 2 ticks delay between each. So we are going to do the same thing on the door. For the first one here, you are going to place redstone dust on top of this block here. For the second one and the side piston, you are going to add a redstone dust here and a block there, a repeater set to 2 ticks facing into that block. Finally, we are going to add an observer here and another one there for the third one. For the bottom part, you need to add an observer here facing into 2 redstone dust, 2 hoppers on the sides of this block, and observers, and finally a block there. You can also replace your hoppers by redstone dust. It makes your door cheaper but a little bit bigger. After that, you have to repeat the same process on the other side, and you have your one-way door complete. If you want it to look good on the other side too, you need to add 4 pistons on top and at the bottom, and 2 on each side. Then you add your blocks. Then you add a block there, another one here with a repeater set to 2 ticks, facing into this block, and a redstone dust under it. For the bottom part, you are going to add a hopper here with an observer facing into this piston. Then you need to repeat the same process on the other side, and your two-way door is nearly complete. You just have to add those few blocks to have a proper entrance. Thanks for watching, have a good day.